that your teacher?
No.
Thank you. I hope the teacher ain't around. I hope nobody's around. Excuse me, kid. Get over there.
Are you in this class? Why, Jackie Jenkins, can't you see he's much bigger than we are?
Well, he sure doesn't look any smarter.
Why don't you pick up somebody your size?
Okay, how much is 2 and 2?
2 and 2. There you go, picking on me again. Now, why don't you leave me alone? I mean, after all, I'm not bothering nobody here. I don't... Would you like to hear a story on Little Red Riding Hood?
Yeah!
Well, come on, hurry up before the policeman comes. Quick! Now, come on, kids, hurry up. Get real close. I'm going to tell you a story, and I don't want any interruptions from any one of you. I'm going to tell a story all by myself, and nobody should interrupt me. Now, once upon a time, there was a little girl named Red Riding Hood.
How old was she?
She was... How do I know how old she was? I didn't even know the girl.
Well, do you think it's polite to talk about something that you don't know?
This is a girl that nobody knows about. All you do is you read about her. She's in a book. She's not real.
Oh, she's a myth.
Yeah. Myth Red Riding Hood.
He lives.
Who lives?
You.
I get, though. Now you got me lifting. Now, will you please stop interrupting me, kid? Nothing doing anymore. Now, Little Red Riding Hood, she was out in the yard, and she was crying.
What was she crying about?
She was crying about 15 minutes. Now, little... What do I know what she was crying about?
She must have been crying about something. People just don't cry for nothing.
She was crying because she dug a hole in the yard and her mother wouldn't let her bring the hole in the house.
Well, maybe the dirt was no good and it had worms in it.
Of course, everybody knows that. The dirt had to be bad because the worms was... Now, look, kid, I'm telling you for the last time, cut it out, will you, please? And when Little Red Riding Hood was going through the woods, the protector was a woodchopper. And this woodchopper was sitting way up on the top of a high tree. Now, how do you think he got on top of the high tree?
He sat on it when it was an acorn.
Correct. Now, when he... I'm telling you, kid, for the last time, will you cut it out? And they lived happily ever after.